are you doing today? I'm Joy Tsai, Tsai Jiayuan 老师. I'm so glad that you can watch this view of this wonderful traveling article. No one around you is a good one. Actually, it's a negative statement. It means that no good men around you, everybody is bad. And it's a traveling article written by Irene. So let's welcome Irene back. Irene, how are you doing today?
Great, cannot wait to share with you this article.
Yes, yes. Still a wonderful memory, but with some bad experiences, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So now let's get into our first paragraph. No one around you is a good one. This is a super battlefield. My tour guide says so when I was having a city tour in Vienna.
在你身边没有一个是好人，这是一个超级战区。当我在维也纳旅行的时候，当地的导游这么告诉我。
Everyone in my tour bundled up with heavy coats, scarves, gloves, especially covering their bags under their thick coats. I did so too.
每个在我们团里面的人身上都裹着厚厚的外套、围巾、手套，尤其是把他们的包包紧紧地藏在他们的厚外套下面，我也是这么做的。
It was raining and freezing near 3 p.m. and it's getting dark already.
天下着雨，气温很低，将近下午三点钟，天色已经很暗了。
The tour guide walked fast. I tried to catch up with him to know what buildings, stories, and historical meanings were about the romantic city, Vienna. Imagine I was dancing by the famous river, the Danube, with the music of Johann Strauss.
导游走得很快，我试着要赶上他，才能听到他介绍街景、建筑和这个城市的有意义的历史故事。我想象着自己在约翰·斯特劳斯的音乐中，沿着多瑙河跳舞着。
Wow, it sounds so romantic. I wish that I could be there. You know,
yes.
Irene. So, yeah. Can I ask you why your tour guide told you about no one around you is a good one?
Yeah, it was really a very serious warning because Europe is very notorious for the pickpockets. You know that?
Yes, yes.
So the tour guide warned us that no one around you, don't trust anyone. Not even any one person is a good one around you. So you have to be very careful.
Yes, very careful and very alert.
Yeah, that's
right. Of what you are, you, for your belongings and for your safety.
Yes.
Yes. Now let's go to some vocabularies. Scarf, noun.
围巾。
The wind made the girl pull her woolen scarf tightly around her neck.
风使得那个女孩子把她的羊毛围巾紧紧地围在脖子上。
Glove, noun.
手套。
He put on his gloves and began to repair the truck.
他戴上手套，开始修理卡车。
Boot, noun.
男短筒靴，橡胶套鞋。
事实上，大家穿的靴子都叫 boot, not only for men, okay? My grandpa always wears boots in rainy days.
我爷爷总是在雨天的时候穿着橡胶套鞋。
Especially adverb.
特别的，尤其的，格外，主要。
I like all the children, especially Tom.
我喜欢每个孩子，尤其是 Tom.
Cover, verb.
遮盖。覆盖。
Mary covered her face with her hands.
Mary 用双手捂住她的脸。
Thick, adjective.
厚的，粗的。
How thick is the board?
这块木板有多厚。
Freeze, verb.
结冰，凝固。
它的过去式是 froze, 过去分词是 frozen. When the thermometer is at 0°C, water will freeze.
当温度计降到摄氏零度时，水便会结成冰。
Here's some information for you, students. You know, in the United States, when you are doing something wrong, or the policeman will let you know, freeze. Then you have to stop there. Don't move. If you move, maybe they will kill you. They will shoot at you. So be careful. When you hear freeze from policeman, when you are in the United States, you have to stay still. Don't move, okay? To save your own life. Okay, our next vocabulary, historical adjective.
历史的，史学的。
We went to see a historical play.
我们去看了一出历史剧。
Meaning, 难。
意思，含义。
I don't understand the meaning of that paragraph.
我不懂那段话的意思。
Romantic adjective.
赋予浪漫色彩的。
She has romantic notions about becoming a famous actress.
她幻想成为一名名演员。
Famous adjective.
著名的，出名的。
通常它是加 for 啊，以什么为名。The city is famous for its ocean view.
该城市以海景而闻名于世。
Now let's take a look at some phrases. Bundle up.
是什么人穿得暖和。
This winter was so cold that I bundled myself up with heavy coats.
这个冬天太冷了，所以我把自己穿上了厚厚的外套保暖。
Catch up with.
赶上。
Let's hurry and catch up with the group ahead.
我们快一点，赶上前面的那伙人。
Key points. Battlefield.
战场，战地。
Her son died on the battlefield.
他儿子死在战场上。
Tour guide.
导游。
We found a local tour guide during my African trip.
在我非洲之旅的时候，我找到了一个当地导游。
Johann Strauss.
约翰·斯特劳斯。
Johann Strauss is a world well-known musician.
约翰·斯特劳斯是世界上知名的音乐家。
Let's get to the second paragraph.Actually, it was not such a beautiful experience like I imagined.
可是事实上，那并不是一个我那么美好的经验。
The tour leader led us passing by some places. City hall, theaters, council halls, famous universities, etc.
导游领着我们走过一些地方，市政府、剧院、音乐厅，还有有名的大学等等。
He wanted to dismiss the followers and told us to get back to the original place by ourselves by 6 p.m. at a few places.
在好几个地方，导游都想要把我们解散，让我们自己回去原来的地方集合，等待六点钟吃晚餐。
Our team leader asked him to keep leading the way more instead of dismissing us too soon.
我们的领队请他不要马上解散我们，继续带着我们走。
I kept following him, getting to know just the skin deep of the city.
我一直跟着他，可是对这个城市的认识也只是皮毛而已。
It's raining all the way and so windy that my umbrella was ruined, my boots were soaked, and my coat got wet.
沿途都在下雨，而且风很大。我的伞都被吹断了，我的靴子都被浸湿了，我的外套也湿掉了。
With all these mishaps, I walked alertly, kept enjoying the sightseeing in the crowded city, with my bag in my view, half under my coat.
虽然有这些令人不愉快的小意外插曲，但是我警醒地走着。试着用愉快的心情享受在这个城市的观光。这个时候，我的包包在我的视线里面，但是有一半落到我的外套的外面。
Now let's take a look at some of the vocabularies. Lead verb.
引导，领路。
那过去式是 lead， 过去分词也是 lead， 但是它如果当作名词的话，是
牵
的意思。She led me into the room.
她带我进入房间。
Concert, noun.
音乐会，演奏会。
They came into town to enjoy a concert.
他们进城来听音乐会。
University, none.
大学，综合性大学。
This university is composed of 5 colleges and 1 graduate school.
这所大学由五个学院和一个研究所组成。
Dismiss, verb.
让什么什么离开，解散。
The teacher dismissed the class on time.
老师按时下课。
Follower, none.
追随者、信徒、拥护者。
这边看到 follow 是动词啊，加了 er 就变成名词人。He's a faithful follower of his home football team.
他是他家乡足球队的忠实拥护者。
Original adjective.
最初的、本来的、原始的。
The original price of the car was a bit too high.
这辆汽车的原价太高了一点。
Windy adjective.
刮风的、多风的、风很大的。
The winter was cold, wet, and windy there.
那里的冬天又冷又潮湿，加上又风多风。
Ruin, verb.
使毁灭、毁坏。
The heavy rain ruined our holiday.
大雨把我们的假期彻底的毁了。
The flood ruined the crops.
水灾毁坏了庄稼。
Soak, verb.
使湿透。
We were soaked to the skin by the heavy rain.
大雨淋得我们浑身湿透了。
Mishap, none.
不幸的事故，灾难。
With a little care, you could have avoided the mishap.
要是你当时小心一点，就可以避免那桩不幸的事故了。
Alertly, adverb.
机警地。
Mary is so afraid of dogs that she always passed by dogs alertly.
Mary 很害怕狗，所以每一次经过他们的时候都很小心。
Sightseeing, none.
观光，游览。
Some people like to lie on the beach, but I prefer sightseeing.
有些人喜欢躺在沙滩上，但是我宁愿去游览观光。
Crowded, adjective.
拥挤的。挤满人群的。
逢甲 night market is always a crowded place during the weekend.
逢甲夜市在周末总是人挤人。
Here are some phrases. Pass by.
经过，错过。
A bus had just passed by.
一辆公车刚刚过去。
By ourselves.
靠我们自己，我们自己独自的。
This project was finished by ourselves.
这个计划是我们独自完成的。
In my view, 跟 in my opinion 是同样的意思。
在我看来。
In my view, he's just a little kid without enough confidence.
在我看来，他只是一个缺乏足够信心的小男孩。
Key points: City Hall,
市政厅，市政府。
The mayor is supposed to work in City Hall.
市长应该要在市政府工作。
Skin deep,
肤浅。
This postcard just shows us the skin deep of the city.
这张明信片只给我们认识到很表面的这个城市。
Now let's take a look at the third paragraph. Finally, we walked back to the original place, a Swarovski crystal store, waiting for everyone to get together to head for a Chinese restaurant.
最后，我们走回原来的地方。那是一家 Swarovski 的水晶商店，等待大家一起集合到一家中国餐厅吃饭。
By that time, I was exhausted to only have a quick browse over the crystals and was glad to find a corner to sit down and started to read something on my cell phone.
在那个时候，我已经精疲力尽，随便看一看商店的水晶，很高兴可以在一个角落坐下来。开始滑滑手机。
Now let's take a look at some of the vocabularies. Finally, adverb.
最后，终于。
They finally realized that the whole thing was a joke.
他们终于意识到整个事情是一场玩笑。
Crystal, none.
水晶。
Swarovski is a brand of crystal.
Swarovski 是一个水晶的品牌。
Head, verb.
向特定的方向出发。
Our ship headed south.
我们的船朝向南开。
Restaurant, none.
餐厅、餐馆、饭店。
He invited her to dinner at a French restaurant.
他邀请她去一家法国餐厅吃饭。
Exhausted adjective.
精疲力竭的。
All three men were hot, dirty, and exhausted.
三个人都是又热又脏又精疲力竭。
Browse, verb.
随便翻阅，随意看看。
I'm browsing store windows.
我正在浏览商店的橱窗。
You know, when we are abroad, when we are shopping, then people will come up and ask you, can I help you? But actually, we don't want to buy anything. So you can just reply them, it's okay, I'm just browsing. Mm-hmm. Then the salesperson will go away. So don't worry, you know how to use this sentence to make them go away. And our next vocabulary is corner, noun.
角落，街角。
A cabinet sits in a corner of the room.
房间的一角立着一只橱柜。
Corner is not only be used in writing about space. It is also can be used as time. Like Christmas is around the corner. 所以它也可以用在时间跟空间。Corner 这两个都可以用。Now let's take a look at phrase. Get together.
聚集。收集。
The teachers and parents got together on Saturday afternoon.
老师跟家长在星期六下午聚会。
Sit down.
坐下。
Please have a seat. It's a polite way to say sit down.
Please have a seat. 就是 sit down 的一个礼貌的说法，两个意思都是请坐。
Now let's take a look at fourth paragraph.And that's the last time I had my cell phone. It's a pickpocket during the few minutes walk to the restaurant.
那也是最后一次我看到我的手机，在我们走到餐厅的几分钟距离之中，我的手机被扒了。
It's dark and still raining. I had thrown my umbrella away, so I had to share the umbrella with that of a young lady in our group.
那时天已经很黑了，还在下着雨。因为我的伞已经坏了，就把它扔掉了，所以我只好跟着一个年轻的同团的小姐一起撑一把伞。
I kept talking to her, socializing, without noticing of any strangers around us. Most poorly, I didn't zipper up my coat to cover my bag.
我跟她聊，聊着，寒暄着，都没有注意到在我身边的陌生人。更可怜的是，因为外套湿了。我没有把拉链拉起来，我的包包就露在外面。
And when I got to the restaurant, my right hand reached for my bag and found both my cell phone and purse were gone.
当我到达餐厅的时候，我用我的右手去摸我的包包，这时候我发现我的手机跟钱包都不见了。
What? You lost your smartphone and your purse. What happened?
Yeah, I was totally shocked at that time. At the moment, I didn't know what happened. But later, I thought that I forgot to zipper up the bag.
Yes.
Yes. And so when we were entering the gate of the restaurant, the gate was very small.
Yes.
And I didn't even notice that there were two gypsies. Mm-hmm. You know, gypsies, they're standing beside the gate of the restaurant.
Wow.
And we were entering the restaurant one by one right, in a line. Right. And we were very slowly
yes.
and get upstairs to the restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it might be at that time the gypsies, two of them, they stole my purse and my cell phone.
That's terrible. It has been pickpocket.
Yeah.
So quickly, right?
So quickly without any notice.
That's terrible.
They were so professional.
Yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm.
Now let's take a look at some of the vocabularies. Pickpocket, noun.
扒手
We need to keep our personal stuff safely so that we don't have to worry about pickpocket.
我们要保管好私人的用品这样才不用担心有扒手。
Throw, verb,
投、掷、抛、扔。
The young athlete throws well.
那个年轻运动员投掷得很好。
Socialize, verb,
社交。
Jason is good at socializing with people.
Jason 很擅长社交。
Notice verb.
注意到。
She didn't notice that I had entered the room.
她没有看到我已经走进屋里了。
Poorly. Adjective.
缺乏的。
The boy is poorly fed.
那个男孩经常吃不饱。
这里老师补充一下， poor 我们通常是当作形容词， 但是你 the 加 poor 的时候， 它会变成一个复数的名词， 它变成是穷人们。 另外一点是， the boy is poorly fed， be 动词加上 fed， 它是过去分词， 所以 be 动词加上过去分词是被动式的， 它是被喂的不是很好。 好， let's take a look at the next one。 Comfort, verb.
安慰, 慰问。
They tried to comfort her, but what could they say?
他们想要安慰她, 但能说什么呢?
Grateful, adjective.
感谢的, 感激的。
I'm grateful to have your help, me repair the house.
请你帮忙修缮房子, 我十分感激。
Passport, none.
护照。
A person who travels abroad must carry a passport.
出国旅行要携带护照。
Phrases. Zipper up.
拉链。
Zipper up your jacket, it will be a long ride, said my dad.
拉上你的拉链, 这会是一段不小的路程。 爸爸这么说。
Let's keep on looking at the fifth paragraph. The team leader comforted me. I had to be grateful because my passport was not stolen.
领队安慰我说, 我的护照没有被偷, 已经要感恩了。
He preached me with Master Sheng Yan's words, when any bad things happens, the only way is to face it, accept it, solve it, and put it down.
他用了圣严法师的话安慰我, 他说当坏的事情发生的时候, 我们只好面对它, 接受它, 处理它, 然后放下它。
I lost 700 euro dollars, 4,000 NT dollars, my ID card, and most heartbreakingly, my cell phone, with all the beautiful photos shot in different trips.
我丢了700欧元, 4000块台币, 我的身份证, 令我心碎的是, 我的手机, 和手机里面所拍的, 我过去去旅行所拍的所有的美丽照片。
It must be such a miserable time for you because I know you love your precious photos so much.
That's for sure.
So how do you feel at that time?
At that time, oh my goodness, where do I come for my beautiful memories?
Yeah, what can you do? Nothing you can do, right?
Nothing I can do. I was almost crying.
Yes, and you should kick yourself.
I should. I regret. How come I did such a thing happen to me?
Yeah, poor girl.
Mm-hmm.
Now let's take a look at some of the vocabularies. Steal, verb.
偷, 窃取.
I think someone has stolen my jacket.
我认为有人偷了我的夹克.
Preach, verb.
讲道, 说教, 劝诫.
He devoted his life to preaching the word of God.
他一生致力于传播上帝的福音。
Heartbreakingly, adverb.
令人心碎的。
He cried heartbreakingly because his girlfriend broke up with him.
他令人心碎的哭着，因为他的女朋友跟他分手了。
Students, you can see that this word is a combination of a heartbreakingly. 这是一种复合字，很好记的。 还有 heart breaking 加上 ly， 它就变成副词。 Now let's take a look at sixth paragraph. The devil comes to you when you are not concentrated on the things you should focus on.
当你应该要专注在你所做的事情的时候，但是你没有，那么这个时候魔鬼就来了。
I forgot no one around you is a good one warning from the tour leader after the city tour was finished.
我忘了一开始当地导游所说的，在你身边没有一个好人这样的警告。But
luckily, I've got Google Album in the clouds with all my memories there.
幸运的是，我有 Google 的相簿在云端，我所有的回忆都还在那里被保存着。
Shouldn't I be grateful? Next time, if you get a chance to travel to Europe, just remember, no one around you is a good one.
这难道不应该感恩吗？下次如果你有机会去欧洲旅行，请你记住，在你身边没有一个是好人。
And watch out for the pickpockets. They are terribly professional.
小心，扒手就在你身边，他们是非常专业的。
So let's take a look at some of the vocabularies. Devil, nun,
魔鬼，恶魔。
Her aunt said she was possessed by devil.
她姑妈说她被魔鬼迷住了。
Concentrate.
集中，聚集，集结。
加 on, 它会等于 focus on. We must concentrate our attention on efficiency.
我们必须把注意力集中在效率上。
Finish, verb.
结束，完成。
I haven't finished reading the book yet.
我还没读完这本书。
Luckily, however,
幸运的，幸好的。
Luckily, he was in when I called.
还好，我打电话去的时候他在。
Memory, noun,
记忆，回忆。
The photograph brings back many pleasant memories.
这些照片使人回想起许多愉快的往事。
Memory, 它可以是我们脑袋里面很美好的回忆。但是当电子的产品非常的兴盛的时候 ，memory， 各位同学也知道，它表示的是记忆体，它可以是电脑里面的记忆体。Next one, Europe, noun，
欧洲。
I always want to take a trip in Europe.
我一直想要去欧洲旅行。
Terribly, adverb，
非常可怕的。
I'm terribly sorry.
我非常抱歉。
Professional, adjective。
职业的，很内行的，称职的。
Kobe Bryant is my favorite professional basketball player.
Kobe Bryant 是我最喜欢的职业篮球球员。
There are some phrases. Focus on equals concentrate on.
集中。
Please focus on study. Don't listen to the music now.
现在请专心读书，不要听音乐。
Watch out.Equals look out.
注意，当心。
Watch out, there's a danger ahead.
小心，前面有危险。
In the clouds.
在云端上。
Nowadays, people keep their information in the clouds.
现今，人们把资讯储存在云端上。
Key points. Google album.
Google 相簿。
Google album is a new way to organize our pictures.
Google 相簿是一种新的方式来管理我们的照片。
Students, have you learned the bad lesson from our dear teacher Irene? Safety is always the most concern when you are traveling or when you are doing anything in your life. So we learn from Irene for this wonderful experience and don't do it next time. And our next chapter is on our beauty, chapter 3.It's talking about how will you become a more beautiful person. I think you would love to learn that from me because I wrote the article. And today, we thank you for being with us. And thank you for Irene bringing such a wonderful article to share with us.
Yes, it's my great honor.
Yes, thank you, students. We will see you next time.
Yeah, I hope you enjoy it. See you next time.